Children are very sensitive to certain things. If the elders fail to understand it and behaves in their own way, children get upset and take impulsive decisions. Sahil Sheikh is a 15-year-old boy studying in 10th standard. His father is mentally unsound and is under treatment, and he walks away without even putting on his slippers and goes somewhere unknown to him. His mother works as a maid. The mother and the son are living in the mother's father's house at Solapur. The grandfather and the grandmother look after them very well. Sahil, though not bad in studies, his friend circle was not good. His grandfather was not happy about it. One day, Sahil's grandfather asked him to buy some things. As he forgot to buy one of the things, his grandfather scolded him and even slapped him. Sahil was upset and he decided to leave the house. He came to Pune railway station and was sitting thinking to do what. At that time, he was approached by the staff of Sathi, and when he said about him, they convinced him and brought him to the shelter of Sathi on 1st of March 2018. There, when he expressed his wish to go back home, his mother was contacted and she came to the shelter. He was reunited with the family on 3rd March 2018. Post-reunion, after around 6 months, Sathi visited his house for a follow-up. Sahil is now very happy at his house.
मैं रोज स्कूल जाता हूँ और मैं 15 साल का हूँ. एक दिन मेरे नाना ने मुझे डांटे, इसलिए मैं घर छोड़कर गुस्से से चला गया. आने के बाद फिर मैं अच्छे से रहने लगा, फिर मुझे घर में कोई नहीं डांटता अभी. अब मैं अच्छे से रहता हूँ, रोज स्कूल जाता हूँ, पढ़ाई करता हूँ. अभी मैं खुश हूँ, मेरे माँ के लिए कुछ कर दिखाना चाहता हूँ.
He has never attempted to run away again. He is continuing his studies and is doing very well.
एक थप्पड़ मार के चला गया था, फिर हमने बहुत ढूंढे उसको 2-4 दिन. फिर पुलिस कंप्लेंट होकर बाद फिर बाद में संस्था वाले उनके वहाँ से फोन आया, साहिल का मेरे लड़के का मेरे, तो फिर वहाँ से हमने लेके आए.
He is a champion in carrom board game. Sahil has become more responsible. He even showed a school for the Sathi team. He wants to study, join the military and serve the nation. He also wants his family to be shifted from the existing place, as the place is a slum and the surrounding people are indecent and are into bad habits. The family requested for educational support from Sathi. A heartfelt thanks to Bajaj FinServe Pune for their continuous support and encouragement towards the needy children and their families.